everybody. Dave Kelly, founder MD of Daisy Inclusive UK. Guess what? Christmas is coming. The goose is getting fat. But for some people, Christmas can be a time of year that is very happy and meets families and have loads of people over, drinks, parties. Brilliant. For others, it can be a very, very lonely time of year. And what I want to do today is talk about, for those people who need that support and they're feeling a bit lonely, a little bit anxious, maybe having a panic attack, they need a way to get through Christmas. And not just through Christmas, through the rest of the year, the rest of their lives. So, what do we do? Well, Christmas approaching, see it as something to look forward to. See it as a time of reflection, nostalgia, thinking back when we were younger. And I need not be sad and miserable and that. Think of all the happy times. Concentrate on happiness. Concentrate on all the fun and laughter back when you're a child, when you're growing up, the present day. I think about friends you've had. I think about maybe making that phone call that you've been putting off for such a while. Make that call. Say hello, have a little chat to people. Don't be lonely. There's people out there that can help you, that can get you through. Christmas, wow. 12 days of Christmas. Well, you know what? From now till that 12th day and beyond, I want positive mental attitude. Just plan your days. What are you going to be doing? Your breakfast, your dinner, your lunch, your tea. What phone calls are you going to be making to people? Watch the telly, listen to the radio. Keep yourselves busy as you can. Go for that little walk. Go for a round to the neighbours. Talk to each other. And keep your mind active. Fit and body, fit and mind. It's about looking at the future by just planning ahead. And there's no problem in if you think, well, what have we got? What can I do? How can I do it? Just make those plans, whatever they may be, you can have it there in front of you. You can really start to enjoy yourselves, start to live a life, right? Now, if you do get into one of those little panic attacks, those little black clouds going over you, what do we do? Get your breathing right. And already one of our crisis videos, we've got Amy giving you breathing techniques to get that breathing through our nostrils. Just right, in through one nostril, out through another. And that's something you need to do straight away with a panic attack. Get your breathing, panic, be okay. We've got our EFT video, emotional freedom technique, which is all about you tapping. And you can tap a panic attack right out of you. Yeah, in minutes. And that's what you need to do. Have that little safety mechanisms in place, what to do, how to do it. And our videos are put up there to help and support you through crisis. No one need be lonely Christmas or any other time. At Daisy, because of UK, we've got loads of helplines there. We've got people to talk to. You can do online Zumba and mindfulness. We got all our crisis videos there that you can flick into, and any one of them may be the one to help you. But the best person to help you is, guess who? It's you, yourself. You got to believe to achieve, and you can do it yourself. Conquer loneliness, conquer your demons, which is those black clouds that can come over you. And you know what? Christmas is going to be brilliant. Enjoy it. Enjoy all your Christmas spirits and your Christmas mince pies and your turkeys, and make sure you do have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas and a happy new year. May 2021 be the year that we all fulfill our dreams, hit our targets, call our goals, and reach our potential, because this is the day. Thank you.